Montana voters hand Colorado Senator Gary Hart another win.
And voters in El Salvador battle guerrillas and confusion to cast ballots for a new president. And a plot across the Merrimack River from Times Beach is proposed as a dioxin storage site.
Stay with us. Channel 2 News is next.
Now, Channel 2 News, St. Louis.